Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. In a new development, FastJet has announced that it is now accepting Zig payments for its airline tickets. FastJet is an African airline which operates between countries such as South Africa, Botswana and Zimbabwe. It's headquartered in Johannesburg, South Africa and has been existing since 2012. Its huge step of accepting Zig payments comes at a time when things like fuel, vehicle registration number plates, and passport fees cannot be paid using Zig in Zimbabwe. Zig is a newly introduced Zimbabwe currency, which was launched early this month by the Reserve Bank of Zimbabwe Governor John Mushayavanu. It is said that its main objective is to swipe away inflation, which is in the country. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.